I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
I need assistance. The control room door is locked from inside.
Strange being in the field.
Damn. Got to get out of here.
Tear this place apart!
A military patch for Trinity soldiers.
It's over.
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality.
Spotted. She's alone. Move out. Make it quick.
Give me covering fire! Covering fire! I'm dry. Now! Give me suppressing fire! Now!
Lay down covering fire!
Hostile spotted.
Give me suppressing fire! Now!
Covering fire!
He's gone!
You and me!
What happened here?
As we push deeper into the valley, I feel real.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you? Badge of rank in a military order. Trinity. Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The divine source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the divine source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched. But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. There's something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now. can't shake a nagging feeling that he knows more than he's letting on.
Back. Good. You can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you... I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
Shit!
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
It's okay. I'm gonna get you out of here. All right, stay hidden and keep moving.
We owe you our lives.
Your help is greatly appreciated. We know these lands, but there are fewer of us every season.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. I think about... Propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden. Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar. I know I've seen something like this before.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station.
Animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that.
Thank you.
did, there's a lot of structural damage from the report.
A dangerous game of fire. Weather and elements have taken it. So this is where the Soviets broke.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval.
Hold up. Movement.
Finally had enough.
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can.
Heads up! Incoming! I'm on it! Advancing! Cover me!
Gunner, keep moving!
Lights still work? Looks like pitch blend. Must have been a uranium mine. My god, these are ancient. What did they find down here? entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here.